Welcome back, I'm 100% Game, and today we're playing some more Hyper Dot! And today, we're gonna try and complete some more levels, so let's get into the video. Welcome back, I'm 100% Game, and today we're playing some more Hyper Dot. So, we're playing the haste level right now, and we have to collect 8 tokens. Haste is so hard. Boom. Boom. No! I got impatient. How did that hit me? How did that not hit me? I'm fine with it because I don't want to get hit. It's like a health level somewhere. I know why it's called haste because it takes you ages. Four, six. Six! I got six, but the map was just really busy. Wow. Yeah, two so fast. So fast. I hate this. Why is this so hard? After this, we're gonna have smooth sailing. 100% Gamer, it's gonna be the end of your troubles. The end of your troubles. The end. Done. No more trouble. The end of your troubles. Six, seven, one more. If I fail now, I'm gonna miss. No! But impatient girl, get mad. Don't get mad 100% Game. It's only a game. You can retry stuff. Okay, no. I didn't even see that coming because I was only concentrating on D's and on my dot. Because I have two eyes so I can concentrate on two things. I'm not concentrating on my surroundings that very well. Very well. I can see the whole thing. It's just I'm concentrating on only two. I hate this! Even though it's really fun, I still hate that you have to collect 8 and it's not just like survive for so what seconds. What? had to be so brave to not to do that. I had to learn how small I am and like. Didn't spawn quick enough. I had to react then. This was all red, it would make it fine. But no, they decided to chuck in oranges. See, oh, let's just call this haste, because it's easy.
Easy. Even our previous flaming toughly. So sometimes it is, this will be easy for new people.
Very funny, creator. Very funny. No! Oh! I. Okay, now we have to play. Add the music in this. 4, 5, 6. No, I went the wrong way. I've got to stop playing. 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. Whoa! Why was that so fast? Wrong way. Why is this so hard? Because I mean, world of everything is hard. I hate that. Who just made stuff harder and easier to dodge? Instead of stuff being homing missiles. Don't make haste too. Please don't. 6. 7. Yes! Finally, I completed haste. There. Oh, everything's super fast. Everything is super duper fast. Boom. I have to concentrate a lot. Boom, one gone. But they're gonna add, bring in a lot more. Small map. Supposed to do that? Oh, that was a close one. Can I break each server? Definitely not. That was your only idea. Oh god, I just wasted it as soon as I got it. That was not very good for my health. Oh. I said all of purple guy. I was about to say all of the purple, the homing, all the purple homing missiles just disappeared. I wish the shield had a time limit. I was tucked into a corner anyway, I was gonna die. So, might as well just die from this. Won't be lonely. Evil dog. Evil doggies. Evil doggies. Evil dogs. Evil dogs. Evil dogs. They're using the homing missiles to distract you. The homing missiles are very unlikely to kill you. So you have to get rid of the homing missiles as quick as you can. You want to stay in the middle for when he's coming, and you want to just go rampaging as soon as those come. I hate that. I have not developed a single strategy yet, apart from just not dying. I'm hoping that we could have smooth sailing. How do I do that? Phone off. It is. So stressful, super duper stressful. There was one right there, and I hit over the halfway mark. Seventeen, sixteen, fifteen, twenty-five, twenty-four, twenty-three, twenty-two, twenty-one, twenty, ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, zero. This does do real time. 10, 9, 8, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Okay, I counted. I didn't count as fast then. I hate that level. I wanna last at least 10 seconds. This will help me do that. Yes. No! The goal is to just not die. Get those bad boys. I died in slow motion for the third time. Okay. Okay, don't talk. How is that level so hard? hopefully we can complete it next time. So I'm 100 Tongue Gamer, see you next time.